Good morning. We welcome you in worship today at Coronado Community United Methodist. We're grateful we can gather together as children of God to share in our faith as we sing together from our homes. Today, as we focus on developing our faith as followers of Christ, we sing in our hymn of gathering of the wonderful words of life that teach us faith and duty and call us to share the good news with all. In Acts 2, verse 42, we hear of the fellowship of the early believers. They devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and to the fellowship, to the breaking of bread, and to prayer. As we today seek to follow in faith, let us break bread together.
Let us pray.